you'd be right to be skeptical. Thousands of traditional skateboards.